Welcome to the complete machine learning course where you will learn both the mathematical concepts as well as the implementation of all the popular machine learning and deep learning models in R and Python. My name is Abhishek and along with my co-instructor Pukhraj, I will be leading you through this course. As instructors, our courses have been enrolled by over 600,000 students worldwide. We both hold engineering and MBA degrees and have experience of data analytics consulting industry. While doing our jobs, we realized that more and more companies are asking for people skilled in machine learning. On the other hand, students are facing the difficulty in figuring out where to start this topic. We have designed this course for such students who are beginning their data science journey and wish to have a career as a data scientist. If you regularly put 2 hours a day in this course, within 1 month, you will be able to make predictive machine learning and deep learning models and also answer machine learning related interview questions. Do not worry if you have no coding background or if you are just taking your first steps in machine learning. We will start this course by setting up Python and RStudio in your system and doing a crash course in both of these. These sections will help you get comfortable with the development environment so that you can easily write and run the codes later on. Then we will quickly revise some basic statistical concepts and I will introduce you to the field of machine learning. Then we will start covering all the popular machine learning models such as linear regression, logistic regression, KNN, decision trees, and support vector machines. Once we understand and make the ML models in Python and R, we will start our discussion on deep models such as artificial neural networks, which are capable of identifying really complex relationships and patterns in the data. After ANNs, we learn how image recognition is done using convolutional neural networks, which are also known as CNNs. We will be using the very recent and very popular TensorFlow and Keras libraries to build the ANN and CNN models. As user interface, we will use Jupyter Notebook for Python and RStudio for R programming language. Lastly, since a data analyst is often supposed to make time series forecasting models also, we will show you some popular time series models and their implementation in Python. The ideal student for this course is an existing business or a data analyst who wants to expand on the current skills, or a student who wants to launch a career in data science. There are no prerequisites for this course, and you will be able to follow this course without advanced mathematics or coding background. We only ask that you do practice side by side. If you have any doubt or query throughout the course, you can post them in the discussion forum. I will be personally solving all your doubts. So feel free to have a look at the course description. And we look forward to seeing you inside.